On today, it is a momentous moment in history for the city. We've never had a youth mayor before, and it's such an important job as well. The mayor of the city, he represents us, and it's not political, it's not political posts. They represent everybody in this city, which I hope whoever's elected today will actually do the same, and I'm sure they'll do a wonderful job for the city.
I think it's important for the young people to have the ambassador who understands the issues that we are facing in school and in daily life. For example, health. Many young people are at risk of becoming obese, and we need to provide more information about how to stay fit and healthy, what foods to eat, and the exercise to do. If we do this well, we'll all hold young people will have a positive image of themselves.
For today, we are going to create a new faith for the youth of all. The youth, which is very important, which is the future, and which is not always seen as such. The youth is often underestimated and not seen as reliable.
Emily, can you feel you?